What's going on, guys? PigZen here. In today's video, we are going to be going over the top 5 glitches / Easter eggs that the community has found. So if you say that I'm copying someone, it's just a community Easter egg that people have found. So I'm not copying anybody. I'm just reading off like random tweets or Reddit posts. So let's get right into the video. Now for the first one, we have a Twitter user, Jimmy B, who discovered the Easter egg on the PC version of the game, which is up, up, down, down, left, right, OX, and then you press options to show the supersonic battle cars, which is the old version of Rocket League. So this is a cool Easter egg that he found, and it's going to be shown on screen right now so you guys know what it looks like. On to the second glitch. Now this is a more popular one. You guys have probably seen this. It's on the map Double Goal, where if you feather your boost and turn around, it may take a few tries, but if you get it to the curved part of the ceiling, then you will glitch out of the map. This is a pretty common one, so I'm sorry guys if you probably already know this, but for those who don't know, the footage will be on the screen right now, so you see what it looks like. Now the third one is more of a fun fact. So if you guys have spotted a Dave's Bread as an antenna in your inventory, that is because a Rocket League developer named Dave said he was going to eat bread, which he hates a lot, if Rocket League went over 10,000 players online at any given time during the first week. But he did lose the bet because Rocket League had 180,000 people play online, and that was just mind-blowing. So I just read up an article saying he did eat the bread, and yeah, that is the fun fact about Dave's Bread that you guys have probably not known. The fourth fact is just kind of weird. It's a little Easter egg. So there was a really old game before Rocket League, and its main character was a pufferfish. And if you guys look on the money trail, you guys have probably not noticed this, probably just thought it was going to be a regular dollar bill. But if you look really closely to a replay of the money trail, you can see that there's a really small picture of the pufferfish. Now this is a pretty cool Easter egg, and yeah, it's just kind of cool to know that there's a pufferfish on your rocket trail instead of regular George Washington's. Last but not least, you have an Easter egg in the map Urban, where if you save a replay, you can actually go through the bottom of the middle of the arena. Sorry if that was confusing. But if you go down, there is a tunnel. And if any of you guys know what this means, please comment down. But that is it for the glitches / Easter eggs / fun facts. So if you guys did learn something new in this video, and if you did, make sure you do leave a like. And I'll see you guys later. This has been your host, PigZen Keemstar. Let's get right into the outro.